my name is Alex, and welcome back to Hidden Fireworks. You're on a new level. What do I need to find? I need to dig up rocks. We found that little flower thing. We found that little man there, the farmer. Now we just need the fork one. And we found the pitchfork. That's so... There's not a lot to find though. So we'll start here with a little birdie. So let's go find the bird. Click here. We've got to find where the chickens person. Oh, I found my first one. Now we're on to the scarecrow. Scarecrows are easy to find. I'm sure this one won't be. Because it's a scarecrow. It would be hard to find. It might be over here. Anything that's moving might be it. Hmm.
That's it.
Let's find this one. And I found another one. There's an X here. Next we'll find the fish. What's this little thing here? Can't seem to find the little fish in. What? Okay. Someone sat inside the door. We found another one. We found the fish. We can now hide that fish again. What's this little thing? Oh, key thing. Yeah, it's from the other man sitting down. We've only got four things left. And we only need to find one more to move out. This thing there. This thing there. I need to find someone to set under a tree. Found another one. There's a chicken in there. We found Harry.
Hello.
Needle, we need to find Needle. Needle in the haystack, that's where I need to find her. I need to find Needle in the haystack. In a haystack. It said I would find Needle in the haystack. I guess I will do.
Hello.
And I found Needle. Now I just need to grow all the wheat. Let's see if I can get that scarecrow. I thought the scarecrow be. Is that him? And we found him. Yay! That's all I have time for today. Thanks for watching. Bye!
If you like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more.